The Game Boy Advance was a very popular version of the Game Boy. It sold very well and is still considered to be one of Nintendo's best portable consoles. What you might not know is that there exists a game for the Advance called Advanced Wars, or Game Boy Wars Advance in Japan. It was developed by Intelligent Systems and was published by Nintendo in 2001. Now you're probably asking yourself, why do I need to know this, and what does this have to do with Sony publishing a game on the Nintendo Switch? Well, Sony has recently created a new label for publishing their games called Unties. The goal of the label is to, quote, penetrate the ever-expanding video game market with indie games, which are continuing to draw attention even within Japan. The label will soon start publishing games such as Demo, Merkava Avalanche, Last Standard, and Tiny Metal. Tiny Metal is the one that we're going to be focusing on today. It's a game very similar to Game Boy Advance Wars, that's why I did the little intro thing. The indie game will release for the PC, PS4, and Nintendo Switch. So basically, Sony's making a game for a Nintendo platform. Now I know people are going to be saying that this video is clickbait because it's not exactly Sony. And to that, I say, well, it is Sony. It's just a label they're going to be using to publish these games. Though some people might read the Destructoid article I pulled this from below, and they'll see a little bit of text where it says that technically Sony Music Entertainment created the label, and they might try to use that against me. And once again, even though Sony Music Entertainment isn't 100% all of Sony, it's still a part of Sony, so it still does count. Sony publishing a game on the Nintendo Switch was, in my mind, inevitable because if the console kept selling as well as it is now, Sony might see that as a way to make a whole bunch of money. And keep in mind that Sony is a company. Companies are always looking for money. If they see an opportunity to pocket some more money, then they'll go for it. And that is why I was expecting this. But I wasn't expecting it this soon. Like, the Switch hasn't even been out for a year, and Sony already is sneaking in a game onto it. But hey, that's fine by me. Am I gonna buy this game? Probably not, but I do think it's interesting that Sony is actually publishing a game on a Nintendo platform. So I hope you did enjoy this video. It would be appreciated if you shared this video, but it's always up to you. I'll have a link to my other social medias in the description. And see you.